Race for it. Ridley Gregg comes racing in on Chernak. Drops that off. Now Tarasenko from a sharp angle. Look at that wide. Back in the point. Chychrun shoots. Bouncing puck in front. Back across. He scores! Vladimir Tarasenko! His first as an Ottawa Senator. And it's 1-0.
To the point. This is initially off the forecheck. Gregg absorbs a huge hit from Chernak. Now you win the puck battle along the wall. It gets down to the front of the net. Now watch Gregg put it down to himself between his legs, and Tarasenko's able to skate into it. You've got two Tampa Bay defensemen that are reaching towards it, and Chernak and DeHaan. That leaves Tarasenko wide open on the back door.